Hello. How's it going? I don't even know if anybody's here. I haven't bothered to look. That's okay. Because we got pictures of Spider-Man to take. 32%. Wow, I've really not been, doing much. Let's turn that off and back on. You have enough parts to build or upgrade gadgets, okay. Or one turn.
Water and water and water.
Cloud.
God damn you. Water, water and water and water, 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 water, water and water.
We just started. You have almost no energy. Why? What happened? Didn't sleep well or something? Alright, I have the screen thing marked, whatever this is.
I am a master of illusion. Let the mystery begin.
This is a mystery thing. You've been in and out of the sun, it's taking a toll on you. That sucks.
Don't worry, I'll find you.
Destroy them all. Or die.
Move, Miles, please. Jeez. Can you tell it's been a while since I've had to play something like that required a lot of focus. All right, cool.
That was a nightmare. Well, the nightmare is over. You're safe now.
Cool. I got the gold.
Looks like I got a message.
Spider-Man, Betsy here. Quentin and Cole are scrubbing through all the very helpful data you've provided, and I was thinking, when the Mysteriums are back to operating safely, it'd be great to get a Spider-Man endorsement. Pro bono, of course. We're running out of capital here, and it's making Quentin quite anxious. Anyway, just a thought. No need to call back. Bye.
Sorry, Betsy. We have a firm rule against Spidey endorsements. Might want to rethink that business plan.
Bunchen! Spider-Man's after us!
You sure you want to do this? Okay! Hunter's up ahead!
I don't think this is the car I was chasing. I think this is just some guys I ran into. Oops. Hey, Paula, how you doing?
You shouldn't have shown yourself.
What?
Crushed spider, my favorite.
What?
Here comes the pain.
Are you in the car? Where is the guy? You're going to look at a house to purchase today. Ooh, that's exciting. Is it the guy in the car? No. Right? What?
Grab this, Spider-Man!
It's a guy in the car. No. What? He on the roof?
I won't let him get away.
I'm so confused right now. We're just gonna leave and come back. Yeah, there's definitely a, like, leave the area and come up back thing. I don't know what the fuck happened there. He got stuck in his car or some shit.
I'll come back for them.
He's still fucking there. All right. I don't know how I managed to break these games. That looks concerning.
Picked up a signal from this satellite. Let's see what we're working with.
This is no hunt to be proud of. A stain on my legacy.
Oh.
A disgrace. But deadly nonetheless. Find them. Kill them.
Craven, how many more people are on this guy's list? The drone.
Hey, how's it going?
He's using this satellite network to track his targets. You're not getting away that easy. Picking up some kind of data surge from the drone. If I stay in the slipstream long enough, my suit can pull the embedded data and lead me right to Lee. These things have bombs?
Well, that was easy.
All right, Craven. Where are you keeping Lee? What? All the targets got corrupted into one file. The drone had no intel on Lee. But these people still need my help. Otherwise, they'll end up as heads on Craven's mantle. If there are more birds out there, I can decrypt them to discover the identities of the targets before it's too late.
Nice.
So upload the data to the Spidey servers. He's gonna want to see this. Harry? Hey, you with Pete?
Hey. No. Listen, I saw you chasing that robot bird around on the news. Do you need any kind of tech support? Like, running the app or something?
Actually, I got a friend doing that already.
Gotcha. Sorry, I'm just feeling useless, and my mom would always say, if opportunity doesn't knock, build a door. Even though she's gone, I still ask her for advice. Is that weird?
Nah, it's the same with me and my dad sometimes.
Nice to know I'm not alone. Thanks. And good luck out there.
You too, man.
You know, that's an interaction that I,
good right now.
That's an interaction I didn't expect. But one that is welcome nonetheless. Harry Osborn. And yes, this is my first time playing Spider-Man 2. I played about a few hours worth a few months ago. And then, got sidetracked playing a different game. And I was like, I never finished this. Let me go try to finish this. I don't know if I'll finish it today. I don't know how much is left, but I definitely was enjoying it when I was playing it. So I was like, let me try to at least play a little bit today.
Hey, Dad.
really use your help right now. I'm doing everything I can to find Lee. But nothing's working. I know what you say. A hero is someone who doesn't give up. And I'm not. I just don't know what else to do. Maybe I should just ignore everything else and spend all my time trying to find Lee. No. If people need help, I'm helping. And I'll find Lee. If Pete's too busy, I'm Spider-Man. I can handle everything myself. Wish me luck, though.
It's my first playthrough.
Thanks, Dad.
I think it's more...
I love you.
What was being asked. So,
who needs help out there?
Looks like our graffiti artist went a little overboard. Better check it out.
The doorbell is ringing. Why is the doorbell ringing? Wait, I know why the doorbell is ringing. Hang on. That's important. Hang on, that's important, actually. Like, really important. Give me 1 second. Apologies. No, it's not a Big Mac with a large soda. If it was that, it could wait. Well, I wouldn't want it to wait too long, but it could wait, technically. Now, Mom had a delivery that, like, couldn't really wait on it. Ow. Okay.
Nothing like a high-speed chase to get the blood flowing. Now I'm all hyped up. Hey, MJ.
Hey, Miles. Just spoke with Pete. He's heading over to Dr. Connor's house in Queens. Stay ready in case he needs backup.
Oh, really? Did Pete ask you to call me?
Well, no, but figured two Spider-Men are better than one, right?
Sure. Okay, thanks, MJ. Sounds like he doesn't need me. Maybe I'll go see Haley in the meantime.
Hang on, I want to see what this graffiti artist thing is first. I saw something interactable, sorry.
Heard someone tagged your shop.
Yes, it was hideous. Until someone else showed up and painted over it. Such detailed work. Best thing to ever happen to me. Business has never boomed. No, bloomed like this.
That is gorgeous. Well, when you see them, tell them I said thank you.
Hmm. Oh, here she is. You can thank her yourself.
Hey, miss, thank you for your services.
Okay. Show me what happened. I like the detail that you can't hear anything when you're playing as her. That is a nice attention to detail. Fixed. Paint over other graffiti. Can she climb? She can climb. Cool. Although I wish there was like something for the player here. That would be nice. Instead of just near silence. Alright, what we got? Oh, that's pretty. I like that. We found our guy. Oh no. That hurt. Ten out of ten game, you can pet the cat. That's not where I wanted to go. Oh. Here's an idea. Yep, there we go. Let's just hope this one doesn't break on us. Yep, okay. Outstanding. I assume I cannot go into camera mode here. What? Now. Oh. Sure. Perfect. Throw her off the roof. I don't think we're allowed to. So do we just carry all of these different colored paint cans, or is it just one paint can that magically... One paint can that magically changes color. Also, I didn't realize that I could fuck it up. I thought this was, like, wholly scripted. It screwed up the yellow a little bit. I think my ears have adjusted to the lack of sound. And that's gonna suck So?
You're amazing. You know that? Wait. I thought you were here buying flowers for them. Those kids enjoy the autumn sunshine bouquet.
That was a nice little side mission. All right, let's switch to Peter and see what the new mission is. Breaking, oh no.
A break in, and they're still outside. Oh, did you lose your keys? Happens to me all the time.
In the air, cut him down.
Well, that was quick.
Is that the last break-in I'll ever stop? Not with my luck. Palindrome. Miles uploaded some data from one. Something about Kraven hunting mystery targets. I should look into it. See what I can find.
Alright, let's do this then, I guess.
Here we go! The data should give me more info about Kraven's targets. Birds with rail guns? Evolution is really letting me down here.
So what I've learned is that Miles is the better flyer.
to go.
funny is, I'm pretty sure Peter is the one who came up with the wings.
City Pigeon was after. What would Craven want with an engineer? This drone won't be bothering her anymore. Gotta take out the rest. Let's hope Connors is home. And still in control of his green alter ego. Dr. Connors? Dr. Connors! You here? How long has that been going off? Connors' family. Heard his wife left with their son after the first lizard fiasco.
That doesn't surprise me.
Craven cares.
Any interactables? No, doesn't look it.
Dual sinks. Once used. Doc? Connors was here all right. And fighting for his life by the looks of it.
Well, this ain't good.
Oh man. What did Craven do to you, Doc? These blood samples are for a genome analyzer. Does Connors have a lab here? He tore through here. How are you still standing? Hello? No numbers on the keypad. Keys play different notes. Maybe the code's a song? Should search the house for something musical.
Let me go see what that thing upstairs was first. Molecular Mechanisms of Genetic Recombination by Dr. Michaels. Interesting enzyme behavior. Need additional reagents at off-site facility.
Genetic recombination research? He came home to cure himself. Hard to do experiments in your living room, though. son's room. Animal lover.
Oh, it was old McDonald's. I'm dumb. Did you know that? The freaking keypad thing, it's old McDonald.
This lad probably kept him and his family safe whenever he had an episode. Reptile terrariums for Connor's initial limb regeneration tests. I never did find out how he lost his arm. Motion sensor triggered the security cameras about 30 minutes ago.
What did he put in me?
He was trying to test his blood. Come on, Dr. Connors, fight it. Gonna pay for putting Connors and his family through hell.
Anything else interactable? No, it doesn't look it. How do I get in there? Oh. I just ripped it off its hinges.
It couldn't hold him. Exactly how Kraven likes it. Connors' blood.
Cover the door. The beast could be anywhere.
Oh, we have black suit.
You have no idea.
Glorious prey, worthy of Kraven.
Let me tell you how this is all gonna go down. You leave Connors alone. He doesn't deserve this. But if you or Kraven keep going after it, you'll answer to me. Trying to poison me. This whole lizard hunt ends now. Someone get on him. Does Kraven even know what he did to Connors?
Fuck off, you stupid dog. Thank you.
You and the lizard will make great trophies.
Kraven wants a hunt. I'll give him one he'll never forget.
I need help.
Kraven will have you both.
He's gonna wish he never came to New York.
Peter's getting angry. That's not who I wanted to hit with that, but okay.
Your signature is gone cold.
Lizards across the river. I'm not gonna make it in time.
Is it 1800s?
I love the braids.
1800s with the high collar prismatic trim.
Okay.
I guess you're getting black futurism. Okay. Blue paint reflects better in person at Coney.
Yeah, okay. Alright, I see it. Lee is still out there. The city needs me. It's Spider-Man, right now. One second. Pete? What's going on? The market? Yeah, I'll be there.
Good question.
I'm sorry. I'll text you. It's beautiful. The mural, I mean. It's about time Pete called me back.
Hey, how's it going with Haley?
Had to bail. Lizard's loose. Could use your eyes in the skies.
The lizard?
Also, Haley thinks I'm crazy for trying to find Lee. Seems like everyone does.
We're protecting you. Revenge to...
Not after revenge. Dad always believed in second chances. But that's not what this is. It's my job to protect y'all, not the other way around.
I get it. Okay, let me boot up my gear real quick.
Coming in hot.
Looks empty, but I better check it out.
Behind you.
I'll have company after all.
Everyone out! Moving! Go, go, go!
Taser 2, keep it tight.
They're using drones to track the lizard. Maybe I can use them too. Is that a passive defense system?
Yep! Good to know! Gonna keep my distance.
Fair enough.
I can't let these guys find the lizard first. Gotta clear them out.
Spread out. If you find the lizard, don't engage
alone. Hey man, got your feet up on the battle station. Lot of hunters. Are they using those bird drones to track the lizard?
I think so. Why?
Got an idea. I'll work on it while you clear the warehouse.
Go to sleep. Go to sleep.
Get a dry set coat in case the reptile doubles back. Don't let the bedbugs bite.
Can you get a door open?
It's off its tracks. Gonna need a jack.
Unconscious.
Come on me!
back up.
You all right over there?
Another one! This will not happen to me!
This is actually going shockingly well. There's four dudes there.
Hiding in the shadows. Spider is picking us off. Hunters, form on me.
What's the plan here? Do I have to just go in guns swinging?
As long as one of us is still standing, we'll get you, Spider.
Whatever.
Spider-Man sighted.
Kraven does not care for this spider. Take him out or he will scare off Kraven.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
Alright, where were we?
I will never get tired of watching you kick serious ass. And we got our birdie. See if your suit can override the drone's motherboard.
Okay. I'll give it a shot. Okay. My suit's pairing now.
God bless Unix. Okay. Rebooting the altimeter and...
It's alive! How do I look?
Like a robot drone, man.
And a robot drone that's tracking the lizard.
Uh-huh.
Awesome. That was fast.
It looks like he's through there. This thing handles like a tank. This is gonna be bad.
Yankee, you good?
Yeah. I think this way's blocked now, though.
Don't stress. I'll meet you on the other side. Garage might lead to Genki. Here we go.
That doesn't look good.
gotta get out of here. Pinky didn't make that.
Why is your spider sense not going off?
Let's just find this lizard dude.
Cool. Yeah. Drone doesn't have a lock on him, though.
He's somewhere around here. His tail almost got me.
It's hard to tell. Drone's tracking data is...
Gear slipped. Just his skin.
Creepy.
Doesn't that mean he's getting bigger?
That explains all the fish.
Hungrier too. Whoa. Hey man. New threats?
The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah. Genki's tracking him.
Hey, Mr. Parker. Mr. Spider-Man, I mean.
But the data's incomplete.
Think I can help with that.
Ugh, is that blood? Hey, wait a sec. Try dropping it in here.
Onboard scanner. Handy.
Dude, this is great data. Hang on a sec. Okay, I think I got a lock.
Genki, wait, be chill. That wasn't me.
Me neither.
I don't even have a stomach, so...
There he is.
Let's go! Go, go, go! Take him alive!
Can't lose Connors. Harry's dying, and he's the only one who can help.
We won't. You take the drones, I got the jet skis.
Spider-Man!
Cool if I borrow this? This is really, really exciting. Keep it tight, man. Watch out for those drones.
Don't worry. They think I'm a friendly.
Get fucked, God.
There, take him out.
Y'all having a yacht party without me?
Hi, guys. How you doing? There's the flagship.
The East River is not a river, but in fact a saltwater tidal flat. The Spider-Man is fighting on right now!
Help the tour boat! Right, I've got
the metal murder bird. I love that.
I warned you about going after Connors. Now this is on you.
noise and clouds. That all you got?
Almost done here. Civilians are all safe. How you looking?
This gunship won't quit.
I'm right behind you. We'll take it down together.
No time. I got you.
Time to go boom, boys.
Oh, no, no, no. Spider-Man has got defenses. Spider-Man, hang on.
Sploosh.
Over there. The one with the tendrils. Move, move, move.
Oh shit. I love that. That was great. Hey, thank you for the follow. How you doing today?
He got away from us.
It's good, Pete. I saved the tracker. Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No. He's mine.
You sure? He's got big teeth.
So do I.
What does that mean, Peter?
He's not...
Doing great, like having a chill moment before you run errands and take on the day.
No.
Bear.
He's never like that.
Yeah, sometimes it's nice to just relax for a little bit before you have to get started on stuff.
Tracker says Connors is in the Upper West Side sewers. Better move.
We're gonna upgrade damage. Sure. Anything on traversal I could do? No. What has... Nothing. Why does it have the thing? I could buy more suits. But I kind of want to stick in the black suit for now. Just for now.
Hey, any luck at Connor's house?
No, but tracking him right now.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Meaning something.
Miles was off his game. We almost had Lizard.
I'm sure he was just trying to help.
Sometimes it's just easier to do things myself.
Hey, that's not fair, Pete. We're a team.
We just really need Connors right now. For Harry.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Peter's doing it bad. Peter, this is an intervention. You need to chill.
They think they know what a beast looks like. Okay, robots, where's your kill switch? Good enough.
Well, well, well! Spider-Man's a shutterbug!
Click, click. Quit, quit.
Yeah. Some things in New York you just can't explain. And that's what's great about it.
I can get into the sewers up ahead. Whatever's in those crates, the hunters won't get it.
Where are we getting this?
Shutting this shipment down, now!
Spider-Man doesn't kill anybody, right? Okay, cool.
Never had a chance.
All right, let's go. Sorry, did that manhole cover say Insomniac?
alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. As soon as I stick him with the antidote, this suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Lead pipes are messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going? What's a security camera doing all the way down here?
Oh, that doesn't look good.
Only the lizard could leave a sewer worse than he found it. Through to a decommissioned subway line? Is that gas?
Yes.
Don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed. Ugh, he ripped open a sewer pipe. Must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Seriously? That's another camera. No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books.
This place looks like it's reused from the DLC of the first game. This looks like the lab that you go to with Silver Sable.
So many old antidotes. Useless now. Don't even want to know what's in these vats. Wonder if this is the same sample Connors used for his original formula. What the hell did Norman have Connors working on back here? This symbol. Didn't know Connor studied ancient languages. Why was he mapping celestial coordinates?
Good question.
I've seen this before. But where? Mutualism? Connors always thought the answers to his problems lied in other organisms. They built a clean room, too? Wait. This is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral?
Cool. Wonderful.
Okay, what are we working with here? That's not it. Nope.
Peter.
Ready for your annual physical?
I got this.
Crush attack cannot be parried or blocked. You must dodge when you see a blue warning for a crush attack.
We've been through this before, Connors! If you're in there, I could really use your help! You're Kurt Connors, a brilliant scientist! You made some mistakes, but it doesn't have to end like this! Is this how you want your family to remember you? You can still be with them! Think of your wife! The tail's a real problem! Don't let your son grow up without his dad! You gotta fight for him!
He's trying his best. Okay.
Finish this already.
Okay.
Stay still. I saved you before. I'll save you again.
Fuck. Christ.
I can cure you for good. Just meet me halfway here!
Ow.
How is he so big now?
We got there. Ow. That hurt. Okay. All right. Okay. All right.
I have the antidote. Let me help you.
Ow.
Stop fighting me! This is the only way to get you back! We could have finished this already! I saved you before! I'll save you again!
How in the hell?
Damn, he's fast.
Okay. That sucks.
Oh no, you don't.
Tyrannosaurus Rex is Tyrant Lizard King.
Really not in the mood for the rampaging lizard in New York City thing right now! This is not happening! Stop! You're hurting people! Great, now the police are involved.
You know who we haven't heard from all game? Yuri.
People, stay back! Officers, you're not helping. Are you kidding me, Connors? Do this! Stay still! Hunters! Really? You asked for this! These damn hunters! I told you to stay away! Getting real sick of this lizard hunt. I don't have time for this. Connors! Here it comes. You can't get through his skin. I am not losing this antidote. Whoa.
Go. Fucking Christ, Graven. Creature.
I got you!
Back that. Oh, he's getting bigger.
Regeneration is so cool and so gross. Fine. If I have to hurt you, I will. After all the times I've helped you, I figured you could return the favor for once. Seriously? He's down. Gotta make my move. You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself. No wonder your family left you. You're not
damn. Now you're just being mean, Peter. Jesus.
Picked up a new trick.
What in the fuck?
After all the times I've helped you, figured you could return the favor for once.
Okay, all right, okay, I get it.
No wonder your family left you. You're not strong enough. Why did you have to grow a new tail now? They're scared of you.
Hi, how's it going? He has so much HP. He's taking forever to kill.
Yeah.
do this forever. I'm not even doing this for me. Harry needs you. You remember him? He's dying, Doc. I can't lose him. You're the only one who can help him.
Heal, heal. Ah, I couldn't get a heal off. I'm getting my ass beat.
After all the times I've helped you, figured you could return the favor for once. You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself. No wonder your family left you. You're not strong enough. They're scared of you, and you know it.
This is probably the hardest fight in the game yet. I don't know how the final boss is gonna be. If this is like somewhere around mid game, probably. Give me this.
I can't do this forever. I'm not even doing this for me. Harry needs you. You remember him? I need to keep out of range and Lizard on mute.
Ow.
He's dying, Doc. I can't lose him. You're the only one who can help him.
I tried to dodge. I didn't move fast enough.
He needs the suit! And I need your help to give it to him! His mouth!
Ow.
I can inject the antidote into his gums if I get close enough!
That's not the one I wanted to open. Nice try. Yeah, that one's on me. It's fine. We're fine. We got there eventually. Well, there he is.
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me.
What in the hell?
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay. It's okay.
Nope. Hey.
Fascinating.
What the fuck?
What is that thing?
Some kind of alien.
It's a fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that. I'm wearing an alien. We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not willingly.
Not exactly. I was hurt, and it chose you.
Kinda.
Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us?
Oh no.
You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Does it? Man's starting to sound like an addict.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
It chose you.
MJ, I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. Storing some more boxes at the house. Just checked on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great. Connors is cured, the suit's still going strong, and apparently is called a symbiote. Oh, and, it's an alien. Which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? Must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help. So, in the meantime, let's see who we can help out here. A budding
Peter,
photographer
what?
Needs help? My people! Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming!
No. It's Spider-Man!
You guys are done!
Yes!
Talk about weak.
switch to Miles. See what Miles is up to.
Back to the hustle.
Curious, if I go to the same spot as both Spider-Men, right? Do I get a special, like, interaction for them being together? That would be cool. Where's a good spot that I can have them meet? Ooh, maybe the cemetery.
How'd you know it was me?
They were labeled Order for Music Man. Not very cryptic.
Oh, well, hey, I want to support what you do for them. It's really cool.
Thanks. You're really cool. Later, Music Man.
City's in trouble.
Nah, Miles is gone already.
Man, I was hoping to give MJ some alone time, but I'm beat. Time to head home for a little rest. Wonder what she decided for her article. Forgot to wash the sheets at the house again.
Hunter's trying to set an ambush.
Why hasn't the Glutton reset me? Said it'd be 10 seconds.
Follow him! Yeah. He's up there!
Wrong place to set a stakeout. Very wrong.
That looks like it hurt.
Put him down already!
Just try and set another stakeout.
I feel bad for all of Peter's loved ones right now, because, like, I know that he's just gonna get worse as time goes on. Just from other depictions of the symbiote.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Man's exhausted.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Ragley.
Oh, that's nice of it. Nice.
Windows. Downstairs is my only shot. Where are you, Peter?
Hey, you've reached me. It's good enough. Leave a message.
Over there.
If they've got the front and back covered, maybe I can go through the basement. Please don't squeak. Thank you. Pete's workbench. Shooters. Perfect.
She just...
Boy.
She did. Nice. That's not Peter.
I have to get past these hunters to find Pete.
You went down the next street, Dover!
H3, secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do...
Oh.
There! The girl! Reporter, you are mine! Get me out of here!
Oh, damn. She went down in one hit.
Water and 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 water
water and water, water, water and 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 water and water, water.
Track you anywhere.
Okay, all right, we're making progress.
Pete headed toward the next street over. Maybe I can cut through.
Who took out H2?
Unclear. Just stick to your areas. If we find anything in the house, I'll tell you.
Copy.
Who's there? Take a look.
Hey, the hell's going on out there?
Please,
don't tell me to shush.
You dumb bitch.
Get inside. Stay quiet.
He's heading for the construction area.
Stand by. I'm investigating.
Listen up. The spider's not alone.
Oh, that's a problem.
She took out everyone in the house.
Oh, MJ, that's not what I wanted you to do. Climbed up when I wanted you to go around.
Pete went this way. Pete's still behind there.
Jeez.
You fight! Move in!
my hunters. You have been stopped by that woman, Miss Holmite, as you tracked the spider. When you find him, she will be nearby. Bring them both to me.
Ow. You know what? Go, 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 go.
That's enough of that.
You know, I should have been immune in the cutscene, but okay.
My hunters. You have been stopped by the
MJ, please get on. How?
Where did he go? The window.
That hurt.
Peter, I need you to come.
That ain't Peter.
Miles!
Look up!
Go after him!
Sorry I'm late. The hell's going on with Pete?
He's not himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like, he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles. Please.
I'm on it, MJ. I'm on it. Spider-Man! It's me!
I don't have time for this.
Chase him away again.
You got it.
Because he's not. Move, Miles!
Yeah.
see Pete. Hang on. Wait! I just want to talk. Pete?
That's not good.
Still in there, Peter. You have to be.
Get back. This is a very, moment. So there's a theory that, some people have that the reason that Peter went away wasn't for Simcaria in Miles Morales.
MJ, did he wake up yet?
Miles? I can't. Need more time.
MJ.
Gotta get in there soon. Sorry, I lost my train of thought for a second. Peter went away to Simcaria during Miles Morales, the game in between the first game and this, right? There's a theory that instead of actually going to Simcaria, he was going to the events of Across the Spider-Verse. Because he is seen. This Peter is so. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? That Peter is seen in Across the Spider-Verse? Oh, for fuck you, game. So the theory is that he was doing that instead.
How's everything going in there?
I found Peter, but he's asleep.
Is that good?
I don't... I'm gonna try to wake him. Can you hold off the hunters for a little while longer?
I'll try!
Shit. That guy just went flying. Not who I wanted, game. What happened there? I was trying so hard. What sucks is that he's the last enemy, so I can't even, like, take him out first.
Any updates, MJ? How's everything going in there?
I found Peter, but he's asleep.
Is that good?
I don't... I'm gonna try to wake him. Can you hold off the hunters for a little while longer?
I'll try!
Okay.
Up yet? Miles? I can't. I'm waking up. Need more time.
MJ!
Cool.
Gotta get in there soon. After I finish with these guys.
What the fuck do you mean there's a guy up there? That had to have been rough. He was a be a good time.
Open it!
Pete, wake up. Wake up! This might sting a little.
That's not good.
I wasn't trying to hurt you.
I didn't know I was playing a horror game, guys.
Better than I did, Miles.
Yeah, about that.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
Peter, what? They're all telling you to come back. Call them back. It's like, what? Bro, what?
end up sleeping on a park bench? And why does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life?
Sir?
Your dreams, though. Harry left another message.
Pete, I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but...
Look, I know we said we'd ship in...
I don't know.
And if we have to, we still can.
Bring it back.
But if you give us another...
Please.
I wonder if Harry really needs the suit. I mean, if I keep it, the city's a better place. Everyone benefits. Everybody wins when Spider-Man's at his best, right? And Norman's a smart guy. I'm sure he'll figure out a different cure for Harry.
That sounds like pure cope. You're fucking cope. Daily Bugle, new article from Mary Jane Watson.
Bugle Web Alert! New article from MJ! Wait, she published before I could read it?
Cool.
MJ, what are you doing?
What do you mean, what are you doing? Didn't you, like, question why you slept on a park bench? Put any thought into it?
Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
Terrible.
I need that suit back.
He's literally dying, Peter.
Pete. What do you remember about last night?
I just remember feeling tired.
Pete, you're not yourself. That suit is changing you.
This suit is the only reason I'm still alive.
Yeah, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Why don't you pop some more pills and say what you really feel?
Hey, don't!
I'm busting my ass out there trying to save you, and this is what I get?
I said don't!
I saw your story.
I tried to tell you about that.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you?
I can't lose this job,
Your job is to write the truth.
I did.
The truth is, I'm the hero here, not you.
Oh my God.
Oh. How was your visit with Harry?
Don't worry, Harry's gonna get better.
Thank you for being his friend. Watching you two grow up together. You're like a son to me. I am so proud of the man you've become.
Thanks, Mr. Osborne. I gotta run.
I said to leave!
A lot of work to do. And as usual, looks like I gotta do it myself.
Peter, where is Miles? He didn't come home last night, and he's not answering my call. Hello? I'm at my office. Tell him to come see me. Now.
Why can't anyone take care of themselves? It's always up to me.
I think these few missions are just, catch up with everybody now that the, suit is starting to take hold. Which is fine.
No, I'm sure he's fine. But give me a call if you see him. Thanks, dude. Miles!
No, Peter.
I've been calling you. For hours. Nothing. You know Miles has been hunting Lee.
I'll find him.
I'm calling the hospital.
I said I'd find him. I've got this under control.
Do you?
All Miles talks about is how to be a better Spider-Man. Not school, not his friends. How to help you. Go help him.
Get here.
That looks like some kind of laser beam.
Oh, this place has tight security. That didn't work. Maybe one of the others will. One down. Just need to block the rest of them. There. That cleared a small path. Hello? Are these all prisoners?
Green tomb, the vulture.
Up and over.
Shut up, Miles. Herman Schultz, shocker. Mac Gargan, Scorpion.
MJ.
Right. The smallest or the swiftest?
Well, I tried. There wasn't enough space to be sneaky.
Okay. What? Why would Kraven lock me up in here? Genki. I need you, man.
Okay.
What is this?
This looks like an arena.
Poison? I have to get out of here. Those generators look like they power the fans. Better, but still not good.
There we go. One more. That door. It's not the only way out.
You guys know way out of here?
You will never leave this place.
It's starting to feel that way.
Not what I meant to do, but it worked. Okay, hang on. I tried to jump. Oh my god, you're still alive? Wrong button.
That's all of them. There has to be a way out of here. It sounded like they were waiting for me. This place never ends. What if the hunters know who I really am? What if they took off my mask? What if... Genki, can you hear me now? Please. Did they get to him? Did they get to Mom?
Oh. Him did not do a good job of,
Craven is calling for more Talon drones upstairs.
He must be enjoying himself. Usually he doesn't play with his crew this long.
More hunters.
Craven seems to believe this will be the one. I wonder if he's right.
There is an electricity to the air.
After so many have failed, it seems impossible for anything to kill him. I guess we'll see.
Easy solution is just wait. Okay. Now what?
Every night, I dream of my last moments. My body, lying beneath my ancestors' sky, in a field fertilized by their failures. Their tears fall from the stars as fire consumes my corpse.
I see.
For I have done what they could not. Only an equal may taste my last breath, and may they send my soul back to the quiet depths of hell.
Damn.
Bust through the door. It'll be loud. Maybe there's another way.
Oh, for fuck's sake. More of them. I jumped again a little.
Hmm.
Or did I? Well, I guess we're fighting. Oh, okay, you're not done in one. Can you not? Can you not? Can you not?
Every night, I dream of my last moments. My body, lying beneath my ancestor's sky, in a field fertilized by their failures. Their tears fall from the stars as fire consumes my corpse. For I have done what they could not. Only an equal.
To the door. It'll be loud. Maybe there's another way.
Keep your ear to the ground. I am right behind you. We'll find the cause.
Can I please, game, for the love of God? Okay, we're running. Maybe not. Get on the ceiling, Miles.
He's overhead. Get me out of this.
Come back and fight!
Okay. Off we go.
That looks like an exit. I need to find out why Kraven brought me here. Just have to get out of here and call Spider-Man. If he's okay. Okay.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
This is...
I feel like I should be concerned. Alright, cool. Well, thanks. Alright. Awesome. We're outside. Oh, no, we're not. We're in an arena.
I expected you sooner. Where is the energy of youth, huh? Fight
to the death, or die here together.
So how many people did you kill before I got here?
I didn't have a choice. You always have a choice.
I am done wasting my time fighting weaklings. Prove you are worthy of my life.
I understand you want to kill me, but I can't let you do that.
What makes you think you deserve to live?
I won't die as the man that I was.
You don't get to walk away from what you did. The inner demons, devil's breath, the city hall bombing.
Don't recount my sins to me. I know what I.
You have no idea! Watch it!
I didn't think this was gonna be how we found Lee, but sure.
Did Kraven bring you here? Or was this voluntary?
Save your superiority complex! We're both in this arena!
Looks like serving time didn't change you at all.
You're wrong.
He awakened something in you, Spider. And you in him.
Show me more.
Well done.
Oh my god. Fuck.
Come on. Just need an opening.
Enough of this.
Mm.
God damn it.
It had to be done.
Oh, shut the fuck up, Lee.
I am done wasting my time fighting weaklings. Prove you are worthy of my life.
I understand you want to kill me, but I can't let you do that.
What makes you think you deserve to live?
I won't die as the man that I was.
You are stronger than you appear, little one.
You don't get to walk away from what you did. The inner demons, devil's breath, the city hall bombing.
Don't recount my sins to me. I know what it's like.
You have no idea.
But do not underestimate your enemy.
Yes! Did Kraven bring you here, or was this voluntary?
Save your superiority complex. We're both in this arena.
Looks like serving time didn't change you at all.
You're wrong.
He awakened something in the spider, and you in him. Show me more.
Kraven, please shut up. Damn, Miles is ready to fucking murder a guy.
Come on, just need an opening. No, venom's not working. Move. Yes, venom's back online.
There. Now, show us your full strength.
Do you feel any regret for what you've done?
Whatever I did to you in the past, it's never been personal.
I'm sure to you it wasn't.
What do you want? An apology?
I want you to feel even half the pain you caused me.
You disappoint me, Spider-Man.
Wrong one. That was it.
Watch him carefully, Spider. He will take what he stole.
Ow.
Get out! I'll make it quick.
Damn it. Oh my god, he had a whole third fucking health bar.
Please, power! It's blocking mine!
Ow. Motherfucker. Motherfucker.
You disappoint me, spiderling.
Yes! Venom back online.
There! Now, show us your full strength!
Do you feel any regret for what you've done?
Whatever I did to you in the past, it's never been personal.
I'm sure to you it wasn't.
What do you want? An apology?
I want you to feel even half the pain you caused me.
Back off.
Here we go.
Watch him carefully, Spider. He will take what he stole.
No more negative energy! My powers are back!
His power over you has paid it.
Take back control! I don't want to have to kill you!
Wow! Maybe you have changed! Fast! Find an opening.
Do not let your prey get too close, Spider.
Fucking hell.
It had to be done.
Fuck off, Lee. Oh shit, you're throwing me right in. Aye. What happened there?
It had to be done.
Bill, here. Did he disrupt my venom? Welcome back, Venom Powers.
There. Now, show us your full.
Do you feel any regret Hello. For what you've done?
Whatever I did to you in the past, it's never been personal.
I'm sure to you it wasn't.
What do you want? An apology?
I want you to feel even half the pain you caused me.
You are stronger than you appear, little one. But do not underestimate
your enemy.
Find an opening.
Why find one when you can make one?
Yes!
Alright, here we go. Let's try this again.
That negative energy will mess me up!
Watch him carefully, Spider. We will take what is yours.
Yes! Venom's back online.
His power over you has faded. Take back control.
I don't want to have to kill you!
Wow! Maybe you have changed!
Do not let your prey get too close, Spider.
Why did that dash attack count as a crush attack? I don't know. Ooh, good hit, Miles.
Keep my head in the game. I'm not really here right now. None of this is real.
What's more real than fear?
What are you doing to me?
Taking a look into your soul. I see a boy terrified of being alone, of failing his family.
Keep talking. You're not getting away from me. Listening.
You're strong, but no one is stronger than themselves.
Where is he?
Miles.
He? You don't get it. I mean, I tried. I tried to teach you, to make you into a hero. I knew you'd always be second best, but all you've ever done is let people down, put people in danger. It's not Spider-Man. Spider-Man helps people. You just hurt them. It's not true.
Hey, whoa, don't shoot the messenger here.
It's not even me you're letting down.
It's your dad.
Oh!
So, your name is Miles. Who are you really, Miles?
Get down here, Lee!
Let's dig deeper.
Just fight me, man! You wanna end this? Let's fight!
What the hell, Miles?
I know this is you, Lee!
Yeah, of course it is. I'm always here for you. I do everything for you.
I'm not listening!
Yeah, I'm not surprised you'd say that. Because all that matters is you, right? All you do is take. You put me in danger. You put Haley in danger. And for what? What do we get?
I know I'm...
We're left behind. That's all we get. Or we end up like Finn.
Genki!
I know I said it wasn't your fault, but... I guess I just mostly felt bad for you. Didn't want you to feel responsible. Especially after...
No!
Especially after your...
Shut up!
This ends when you want it to, Miles. You're going to let me in eventually. And until then, struggle.
Miho. Miho, where are you?
No. I'm here, Mom.
Can't do this anymore, Miles. You're always gone. Always in danger.
No!
You're going to get yourself killed.
Won't!
And then what? You can't win, Miles. I should never have let you try. All it's ever done is make me more alone. Put me in more danger.
No! I want to protect you! I will!
Heard that before.
I mean it!
Not from you. On the day he died,
Mom!
Your father told me, just that morning, that everything he does...
No! No, no, no!
Miles, please! I love you!
It's enough, Lee!
Miles!
I said that's enough!
You're right. That's more than enough. I have everything I need.
Stop. Dad.
Hey there, big man. Man, it feels good to see you. Lots changed since I left. You became a whole hero.
But I couldn't save you. Or Finn. If Spider-Man can't protect everyone, who will?
Come on now. You're more than just Spider-Man. You can try and hide behind that mask, but I know who you are. And what you stand for. I've been watching you.
You have?
And it hurts. What happened to the boy that I raised? A coward. Stain on my family.
You don't mean that!
I do. We all do. You're a failure, Miles. Always will be.
No! You'd never say that! None of you would! I'm not-
It's time to give up. Give up, Miles.
No.
Give up!
I won't. Give up. Give up.
Give up.
You're done, Lee. I'm not doing this anymore. You want to know who I am? I'm the kid whose dad you killed at City Hall.
What?
He died because you decided your problems were more important than all of those people's lives. Jefferson Davis was a hero who saved people from you.
Miles.
No. I'm done listening to you. Losing my dad? It's not what's holding me back. I was the one doing that.
but not anymore.
Do it. Please.
When you're out, find Spider-Man.
Do not let them escape!
Oh shit.
Hey, got a report that Mr. Negative's near Feast in Chinatown, but nothing from Miles. What do you think?
Miles is fine. We're out looking for him now. Find Lee. Miles has to be there too. Has to be.
I'll go check it out. He so much as laid a hand on Miles.
Hello? It's Dr. Connors. Sorry, I asked Harry for your number. I just... Please, come back to the lab. We need to remove the symbiote. The hold... that it's already taking on your mind, it's only going to get worse.
I'm busy.
No one listens.
Best parts of me here. I'm not looking for a fight. Kraven has the other Spider-Man trapped in an old mansion east of the city. He saved me. Told me to find you. This was the only way I knew how. I owe him my life, and much more. If we hurry...
No. You've done enough.
You should be proud of him. He reminds me of you.
Reminds him of me. He doesn't even know me. Or Miles. A little bit of help, now all of a sudden he's a good guy. As soon as Miles is safe, Lee's going back in a cell. Not now, MJ. Is Spider-Man doing more harm than good? How about now? Now who needs the old Spider-Man? What's so great about the new Spider-Man anyway? He can't even stop some hunters. They destroyed the EMF. Destroyed my life! I'm going to lose May's house because of them and... Kraven.
Kill Kraven.
I wonder if the little spider will survive.
Where is he?
Where is Spider-Man?
Find him yourself!
He's in there!
Stay focused! Fight!
Rotating position!
Tell me where he is!
Nothing.
Strike your bone!
Where is Spider-Man?
I'm assured that material is unbreakable. But I believe anything can be broken. Motivation.
Jesus.
Let us make this a glorious ending! You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people! That was their fate. Just as this is ours. My.
Your followers treat you like some kind of god! But you're just a dying old man, looking for a way out!
So you know then. Then you know I will not die in a sick bed! Only an equal may taste my last breath! Rip me apart and parade your achievement through the streets!
Where is he?
Mines? Observant.
Ow.
So, you were not one.
Oof.
Let us make this a glorious ending. You destroyed my city. Took the lives of so many people! That was their fate. Just as this is ours. Need more distance! Come! Do not hold back! I will not die in a sick bed. Only an equal may taste my last breath. Rip me apart and parade your achievement through the streets. I hope you're enjoying this.
It wasn't you after all.
Fuck.
Let us make this a glorious ending!
You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people!
That was their fate. Just as this is ours.
Treat you like some kind of god! But you're just a dying old man looking for a way out!
So you know then. Then you know I will not die in a sick bed! Only an equal may taste my last breath! Rip me apart and parade your achievement through the streets! Show me what you are capable of! Stop hiding!
I hope you're enjoying this. Tonight won't end well for you.
I study all of my brain. You are agile, intelligent, vulnerable to emotion. So am I. Do not let the taste of power get to your head.
Ooh, that hurt.
I'll show you what I can do.
Okay, what?
Bring it out!
Why do you hide your strength from me?
You call me a dying old man.
And yet, here I breathe. Shut up! Come, crush my bones into powder! Leave my body for the maggots and the field mice!
Shut up!
You and mount you on my wall. That sound, I can't. Kill me, and the ringing stops.
Jesus, this fight is hard.
Bring it out.
Strength from me!
You call me a dying old man, and yet, here I breathe. Shut up! Come, crush my bones into powder! Leave my body for the maggots and the field mice!
Shut up!
You can't hide from me! Do not let the sound stop you! Fight it!
I'm trying, game. Kinda hard to hit something I can't fucking see.
Bring it out! Why do you hide your strength from me?
You call me a dying old man. And yet, here I breathe. Shut up!
Come, crush my bones into powder! Leave my body for the maggots and the field mice!
Shut up!
Rip him apart!
I'll tear you limb from limb! Do it! Or I will gut you and mount you on my wall!
Okay, we're making progress.
So many years.
Capable of defeating me. Enough talking. And then I found you. And you'll regret that.
No, I won't.
I will not let God decide my fate. To me! Couldn't fight me yourself!
Okay, all right, cool. The symbiote chose for him. Harder.
Stop! No.
Sorry about that. I just... It's just me.
Yeah, but that's not just Peter.
You almost killed him, man! What are you doing?
Water and water and water.
Get out of the way, Miles!
God damn it, Cloud. I've finished 2 bottles now, I think. I just got fucking bodied, by the way. Thanks to you.
You almost killed him, man! What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles!
No, he's in the way.
I could have fixed everything!
How? By strangling him? That's not what we do!
Don't try to mentor me! You're the one running away from your problems! You're the one hell-bent on revenge!
Revenge? All I wanted was to protect my family. Protect you!
You're not better than me!
I'm not saying that! You're stronger than some soup, Pete! Don't listen to it!
And what? Listen to you?
Yes! Listen to me! What are you so afraid of?
I'm fucking dying, dude. I don't think you're the hero in this story, Pete.
Why are you doing this? I made you! You owe me!
I know you don't mean that!
All I wanted was to save everyone! MJ! Man.
Yeah, no, shut up.
Why are you doing this? I made you! You owe me!
I know you don't mean that!
All I wanted was to save everyone! MJ! Man. All I wanted was to save everyone! MJ! Man. Now this city thinks that I'm the problem!
You think I'm the problem?
But I'm not! Why are you doing this? I made you! You owe me!
I know you don't mean that!
All I wanted was to save everyone! MJ! May! Now this city thinks that I'm the problem!
You think I'm the problem?
But I'm not anymore!
I'm the solution.
Yes. can't let this go. I'm finally everything everyone needs me to be.
Yeah? You don't even answer my calls anymore, man. And what about MJ? You could have killed her. I know you're hurting, Pete, but you're better than this.
I know, but... No.
People in my life, they keep dying. I blame myself for that. They needed a hero, and if I could...
God damn it. I almost made it. Ow. Okay. We're getting fucked up today.
People in my life, they keep dying. I blame myself for that. They needed a hero, and if I thought some Sue could save them, maybe I'd be in your shoes now. But this kind of power is the reason they're gone. Not you, not me.
Shut up!
Thank you. That was a lot.
These last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
That's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
No, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
Just glad to have you back, man.
Suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we meet. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior...
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that! Okay. I've been ignoring the city for too long.
All right, well. That's gonna be it for today. When...
I haven't told MJ yet.
Hello?
MJ, I got the suit off. And I'm so sorry for...
Go on.
For treating you and everyone I care about like absolute crap. I'm heading to Oscorp to store the suit until Dr. Connors and I can figure out what to do.
Does Harry know?
No. But Norman's been working on an alternate cure that's showing real promise. We can still... We will save Harry.
Well, it's a relief to hear you sounding like yourself again. Go go wrap things up. I'll see you at home.
Got a lot more apologies to make when this is all settled. One thing at a time.
When, as I was saying, next time we stream this, I'm not 100% sure. It'll probably be next Thursday. Probably. And we'll go turn in this in to Dr. Connors. You guys then?
Okay. I'm heading over to...
Oh,